Get you some, get you some.
Give me.
There you go.
Wait. You supposed to drink it, Ooze, not pour it on your little Ooze.
It makes it worse. Water makes it worse.
What?
Sweat activated, bro. You're not supposed to pour it on your little Ooze. I was trying to get you to drink it.
What is going on?
Oh my goodness. Oh no! Lars Sullivan gonna cut a path through the entire conga line. And no way Jose trying to stand up for himself and for his group, but Lars Sullivan has other things in mind as he launches No Way Jose out into the WWE Universe. This man is a wrecking ball.
He took out like 8 men in 2 seconds.
He's not done yet. Oh, yeah. Barricade. Up and call that the Viking experience. Guys, the Viking Raiders just knocked off the tag team champions.
Here are your winners, the Viking Raiders.
What are you doing out?
Oh, that dumpster.
Oh, no.
Bro, get him out of there.
Oh, yeah, Sami Zayn's in there!
Get him out of there! Don't let him do this!
Sami's in the dumpster!
Oh my god!
No!
This is not where Rude wants to be.
It's where Ricochet wants to be.
Ricochet top rope, 630!
Unreal!
Cover on Rude! Ricochet remains in the Money in the Bank ladder match!
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
Ever since the night Roman Superman punched Shane's father, Mr. McMahon, on his first night on SmackDown. And now the brawl continues here on Raw.
The issues have carried over to Monday Night Raw. Elias and Shane McMahon laying waste to an already battered big dog.
Becky Lynch, Lacey Evans. The brawl continues here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Becky's flailing wildly, bringing the big fight to the sassy Southern Belle.
After what happened last week, Lacey Evans got a good one in on Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch is out here to give a little back.
Becky Lynch has no class. Lacey Evans just competed in a
grueling contest. Oh, wait a minute, going for the disarmer, and Lacey Evans going to retreat. And a big smile on the face of Becky Lynch as she gets ready for the battle in 2 weeks at Money in the Bank.
You don't gotta worry about class when you're Becky Two Belts. Oh!
Oh my God! Miz got the Shane! And Miz now taking it out on Shane McMahon! And Shane fighting back! These two men will meet inside a steel cage in a couple of weeks, but Miz didn't want to wait till Money in the Bank.
The necessitated steel cage to contain the action these two are going to bring.
Oh!
Shane went low.
It's all Shane could do. And now retreating. Shane McMahon hightailing it out of Monday Night Raw. Styles, phenomenal forearm.
I told you, I knew it.
I think that was an accident, Corey.
I don't see any remorse on the face of AJ Styles. Maybe, I mean.
I don't know.
The Universal Champion's out. See, I told you.
Come on.
There's no remorse in the heart of AJ Styles. AJ only cares about one thing, the Universal Championship.
Now look at Rollins Rollins is irate. And Baron Corbin looking to take advantage with End of Days.
Styles is gone, Rollins is out.
And Corbin has pinned the Universal Champion. Daniel Bryan believes he is seconds away from regaining the WWE Championship. Kofi ducked underneath. Kofi Kingston went for trouble in paradise. Bryan able to elude. Now trying to wrestle Kofi down middle of the ring yet again.
Daniel Bryan trying to force Kingston to the ground to lock in the lapel lock once more.
Kofi got him!
Right on the ear, down goes Bryan.
Trouble in paradise. Hook of the leg for Kingston and he retains.
Here's your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Kofi Kingston!
The magical ride of Kofi Kingston continues.
The dream lives on.
No, we're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness. We're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born.